Susana Gonzalez, and I came from Laguna Beach. My overall experience has been amazing, from the entire staff to from every single procedure that I've had here. I ended up getting a bridge and an implant, and I started my process about 4 months ago, and I just finished, and it's been seamless. The staff has actually made it really, really easy and really nice for me to be able to come in and just kind of get it done, and they made it really good. So aesthetically, it came out beautiful and perfect. Met the standards that I was looking for. Really overall happy about it. So I found you guys on Google. I was actually starting my procedure to get my teeth done in the US, and I had wanted to move quicker. And when I called Perfect Smile, they actually got me in the next day at 8 a.m. I had called that afternoon at 5 p.m. and the staff here like just moved so quick and had me in with Omar the next morning at 8 a.m. and got my teeth moving, and I had plaque in the back, which was something that I was really pushing for over there in the US, and they weren't given to me. So when I got here and they were able to kind of satisfy all my needs within the first visit, it was so impressive, by the way. And I went and bragged to everybody. So overall though, Fernanda finished, you know, the work, and she did an amazing job. I've already seen her 3 visits, and each time I walked out here with a perfect smile every single time. I was actually a little bit shocked because it was so beautiful. I was on the second floor and it had a nice view. Everything was very clean, everything looked very immaculate. Just very pleased with overall the whole experience from the beginning. It's easy to come over here and get it done because it's only like 5 minutes across the border, and you know, receiving the medical pass that you guys give me has made this every single visit so much more easy and more pleasant for me to come back. The treatment has been great, very good, very satisfied across the board, from the receptionist to the assistants to the nurse or the doctors. I have already, plenty of times. All I have to do is like show my family, and it's like, oh my God, give me the information, I wanna go there.